Here is some portion of this so-called mountain bike track which needs some trimming and cutting because I don't think that cyclists or motorcyclists can pass from this narrow vegetation groove.